What's up gamers, welcome to a new video on this channel. We recently hit 400 subs here, which is like the biggest success of my YouTube career so far. And as a special way to celebrate that, I already told you guys that I want to feature your comments, your messages, your questions and your feedback in this video. So, with other words, I will go through the 400 sub special announcement video comment section and reply to your comments in that way while my community members are playing some good old rounds of Smash in the background. I'm already hyped for your feedback and with no further delay, let's get going. Starting off with the first comment here of Little Dan himself, PogChamp. Do I have to add anything to that? I believe no. So yeah, thanks for all your support, Dan, at this point. You see to keep up the amazing work as well. I'm a big fan of your channel for like years now already, so it's an honor to have you in my server and in my community. Please keep up the amazing work. Thanks for that comment and have a great time on YouTube, dude. Big shout at this point because Lil Dan has the goal to reach 10k subs by the end of 2021. If he actually don't manages to land that, he has to delete his channel. That's the promise as far as I remember. So please, you guys, check him out, leave him a sub, help him to get to 10k subs, I tell you. Yeah, exactly. That was an order. I'm not asking for that. Do it. What are you waiting for? Do it. But for real though, thanks again, Dan. Keep up the amazing work, keep the content rolling, and you'll surely hit 10k subs by the end of this year. I believe in you, dude. Questions. How about something similar to you lose your cosplay, but instead you lose your drink? Actually, really like the idea. Yeah, I already remember talking to someone who told me that he would wish for more challenges on this channel, as this is the more modern way for a Smash tuber to create good content. And I said, yeah, if you guys actually suggest something which sounds fun and which sounds good, then I will definitely try myself out on that. And I actually really like the idea of you lose, you drink. So, if you guys would like to see that as well, then please leave a comment down below and I will make a You Lose, You Drink challenge in the future. Again, congratulations on 400 subs, you deserve it. Thanks, Thief. Thank you very much for your outstanding support as well. You've been a part of my community for a very long time now as well, so thank you for everything. Thanks for being active on my Discord server, I really appreciate it. And without viewers like you, I wouldn't have made it this far, so this is also your success. Thanks again, and I hope I will keep on seeing you in my community and on my channel in the comment section in the future as well. Oh, next one is Tiff. Couldn't be more proud of you, dude. You're smashing it. Thanks for the shout out, mate. Your next goal from me is 1,000 subscribers. At this rate, maybe end of June. Okay, that's a bit outdated. Also would love to see you on your channel at some point to keep up the amazing work. Thank you very much, Tiff. You're like the best friend I've met on YouTube so far, not gonna lie. You're like that one other content creator which keeps on motivating and pushing me and my channel to both get a better Smash player, a better content creator. Already told you that in your special birthday video last month. So yeah, you're like that one friendly rival which always keeps on motivating me to make good videos or good content in general. Your ideas, your videos, your editings, and everything on your channel and around your channel is like absolutely amazing to me. And it keeps on inspiring me, as you probably maybe already have seen in some of my past video types. So at this point, again, thank you very much from the bottom of my heart, Tiff, for being there all the time, for keeping on supporting me, for, yeah, everything you did to the channel, to my community, to my server, to my social media accounts as well. You've been pushing me on like every level you can imagine, and I'm not sure if I ever actually managed to pay you back for that. That's like, I don't think I can manage to do that. You're like the best friend of me on YouTube, and you do amazing content as well. You're a great content creator, dude. I know how that sounds, but it's the absolute truth. So please keep the content rolling. Stay as you are, and I hope that we can collab for like as long as possible in the future and keep on making videos together. That's like every time we play each other, so much fun, and I enjoy every second, every minute, every edit, and every collab with you. Thank you very much, and I hope you'll be a part of my YouTube journey for as long as possible, dude. Next one is MK Mario. Milo, that was fast. Congrats, bro. Thanks, dude. And at this point, big thanks to you again for the awesome video you made for me. It was hilariously good and funny. I will link it in the description as well. Gave me the good old King of Skill vibes while watching it the first time, and I always come back to the video in the past days. I always came back and kept on watching it for like 5-6 times each day. It's like amazingly good, very well edited, and a big honor, of course, as well, because yeah, as a small YouTuber, you don't think or you don't reckon with something like that. It's like the biggest honor you can get, to be featured in someone's video, to be the main protagonist of someone's video where he shows gameplay of yours and adds funny or good or stylish edits or everything combined. And yeah, it was already the part in Tiftover's video about me, which was already a great honor to me, and now suddenly out of nowhere you came up with this, and it's like totally amazing for me. So thanks again for that. I really enjoyed watching it. I still watch it like every day at least 4, 5, or 6 times. Yeah, and you're already on YouTube as well, so another shout to the people. Go check him out, MK Mario, both his main and his secondary account, and leave him a sub. He absolutely deserves it, and his edits are just absolutely fantastic and funny. Thanks again, dude. Thanks for being a part of my community. Thank you for everything so far, and especially for that last video that was absolutely hype. Keep the content coming, dude. For content, I think it would be really awesome if you could just play Elite Smash and sort of talk about what you're doing as you play, since you're a really, really good Lucario player. Thank you very much. It'd be a good way for people to learn about the character, I think. Just an idea, okay? Note that, first of all, thank you very much for calling me a really, really good Lucario player. Yeah, I already planned to do something like that, or something like a From Low GSP to Elite Smash video with Lucario in the past, as some further people actually suggested that as well. The problem was that, yeah, I couldn't create a second account, as I only have the normal regular Nintendo Switch membership and not the family account membership. So I can't do that without going to Elite Smash and losing on purpose. So the only thing I could do is like a regular Elite Smash video with Lucario, where I just enter quick play with Lucario, playing with Lucario, or maybe even arena, entering random arenas or stuff like that, if that's okay as well, and then just trying to tell and analyze what I'm doing or what I'm trying to do, if that's okay as well. So I really like the suggestion. I definitely note that for the future. And if you guys want to see me going to Elite Smash with Lucario and facing my inner demons in the Elite Smash quick play hell of Smash Bros. Ultimate, but with Lucario, then please leave a comment. I will definitely plan a video type like that for the future if the people actually want to see that as well. Thanks for the suggestion. You also are a content creator on YouTube, so the next shout of this video, I will definitely use as many shouts as possible. Go check his channel out, leave him a sub, and there are not many Lucario-based content creators on YouTube, so it's always interesting and yeah, good, simply good, to see other Lucario-based content creators making videos on YouTube, as Lucario just is still underrated, underplayed. Not many people know how to play him or know his combo game, his frame data and stuff. So you too see to keep up the content rolling, dude. I really enjoy watching your videos, so I see nothing but potential there. If you keep up at that speed, you probably will go past me in the future as well. Already see that one coming. Ich würde gern mal gegen dich im Stream spielen und auch gegebenenfalls Doubles mit dir. Ich nehme das an dieser Stelle jetzt mal raus und beantworte das auf Deutsch und füge entsprechend Untertitel ein. Zunächst mal vielen Dank. Freut mich natürlich immer. Ich bin selbst leidenschaftlicher Doubles-Spieler, also habe auch schon Videos dazu in der Vergangenheit gemacht. Finde die Idee daher natürlich sehr gut und auch witzig auf jeden Fall. On Stream wird sich zeigen in der Zukunft, wie ich es dann handhaben werde mit Streams. Muss ein Stück weit auch auf die Zeitunterschiede von meinen Viewern auch aufpassen in dem Sinne. Deswegen grundsätzlich natürlich sehr gerne, freut mich natürlich. Danke für den Comment an der Stelle natürlich auch. Und Doubles sollten wir auf jeden Fall mal hinbekommen, da vielleicht mal so ein Video zusammen zu machen. Habe ich ja unter anderem auf Jays Kanal auch schon gemacht mit ihm. Deswegen würde ich mich sehr freuen und lass uns dazu einfach mal im Kontakt bleiben. Und dann planen wir das einfach mal und gehen die Sache an. Würde mich auf jeden Fall sehr freuen. Vielen Dank. I've never seen any of your videos and this video popped off in my recommended weird. While I'm here, might as well check out what you do. Guess what he wrote after I asked if he actually likes what he sees. Hell yeah, I see nothing but potential from you. Keep it up and I mean it. Thank you very much. yeah, it's always a bit difficult for me, or it always has been very difficult for me to get into the whole YouTube thing, to get into the whole video thing, because I never had any kind of editing experience in the past. I started like 2 years ago with nothing. In the past years I had to build up my whole setup and stuff. I watched tutorials, how to make good thumbnails, how to add good edits, which is very difficult as not everyone on YouTube uses exactly the same tool and setup as I do. So I tried my best, and I always hope to get, or I always see to get better with each new video, with every new video type, and with every new type of content I'm planning to do. I just try my best. That's like the best thing I can say at this point, because yeah, of course I like my videos, but saying that you like your videos by yourself is one thing, but the main goal, the main thing should be to make videos which other people like, which other people enjoy watching, which other people want to subscribe to your channel. And I hope that I achieve that, and I hope that I will keep on achieving that in the future. That's another point for you guys. If you actually enjoy my content, which I really hope, then leave a comment and a like. sounds just too stupid, but yeah, the thing is, I would say that my content is good. It can definitely be better, but for the channel size of 460 subscribers, it's good content. Not perfect, not absolutely perfectly well, Supreme edited and stuff like that. It's just good content, good regular Smash based content. And yeah, that's absolutely okay for me. And I, as long as you guys, as long as the viewers appreciate my videos, like my videos and comment on that videos, then I know that I've done my job right. Next one is 500 subs. Let's go from Unreela. You're like my the oldest German friend on my social media journey. Ever since I had a Discord server, I know that you were a part of it. Every time I went on something Smash based or something Discord based, community based, and I had questions, you were the one which I could ask. You were like there from the beginning. You're the one who follows and subs to my channel ever since, right from the beginning. Ever since I started on YouTube, you're the one who supported me, who liked my videos, who commented under my videos. So I definitely can't describe in words how thankful I am for that, because of all that you did to me in the past. And started off with the emojis on my server, on my Discord server. Most of them were made by you, which is absolutely stunning. And yeah, as I said, like every new video, I know Unreela is going to either share it or comment or like it, and I definitely appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. So thank you very much, and I hope to see you on my server and on my community for as long as possible as well. You're like the member number one. You were the first person to supporting my channel, and that's the absolute biggest honor to me. So thank you very much again from the bottom of my heart, and I hope to see you in the future as well on my server for as long as possible. Hey there, we have Professor J. Thanks for the shout out, man, but today is all about you. Way to go, King. Thank you very much, J. You're another fellow content creator, and it's the same as with Tiftover and Lil Dan. You make amazingly good content. I always enjoy watching your new videos, and no matter if it's something Smash based or Resident Evil based or whatever. I also loved to make the collab with you in the past. Also our Cursed Custom Stage session together with Tiff was absolutely amazing and hilariously good and funny. You're like a big brother to me, Jay. Yeah, you're like that one man who always is there as well, and who already has collected tons of experience in both life in general and also YouTube, creating content, making videos and stuff. And to learn from you is like a great opportunity and definitely a big honor as well. So I really hope that we can make collabs in the future as well. I really enjoy your content. Your content is very, very interesting and good. And I know you're very close to 500 subs at this point. So everyone, you know what to do. Check Jay's channel out. Leave him a sub and help him to get to the amount of subs he deserves. Because Jay, I love your content. I love you, my man. I hope to keep on having you on both my server, my community, and my channel as well for as long as possible. So thank you very much again for the comment, and only the best for you and your channel for the future. 69,420 subs next. That's a very optimistic goal for me to aim. I know how you meant it, JC Samp. You're a fellow Lucario player, and I always enjoy talking with you about Lucario in general and learning new techniques or learning new abilities and combos and confirms. So I think you have a very much potential, dude. I fought you one time in the past and we had some close and intense matches, of course. We should play together in the future as well, because I actually miss to play against you. Thank you for your support, thank you for commenting under every video, and I'm glad to have supporters like you on my server. Versuch mal einen Ironman auf Quickplay, muss auch nicht Elite Smash sein. Okay, werde ich wieder auf Deutsch beantworten. Ist auf jeden Fall auch eine Herausforderung wert und definitiv auch eine gute Idee für ein Video. Ich hatte von unter anderem Tiff auch schon vorgeschlagen bekommen, dass ich das machen sollte, und ich werde es wahrscheinlich auch tun, vielleicht sogar irgendwann demnächst. Also danke auf jeden Fall für den Vorschlag. Und dann versuche ich einfach mal mein Glück in der Ironman Challenge in der wunderschönen Welt von Smash Ultimate Online. Lots of tips on Lucario, please, and even more compilation bits. Okay, if you guys actually would like to see more tutorial-like videos, then please leave a comment again. Because I actually really like and enjoy making tutorial-like videos. My Incineroar Beginners tutorial actually came out as quite successful as well. So it's a good opportunity to make interesting and informative videos, and yeah, you can never have enough guides on YouTube. The only thing is actually, there are other YouTubers, or there's one other YouTuber, Jovinus, I hope I pronounced it correctly, which already made a very good comprehensive guide for Lucario. I will link that one in the description as well. So I'm not sure if it would be something for the near future to make a completely new guide, at least if Lucario does receive any major changes with the next DLC. But in general, I'm definitely also interested in Lucario tutorial videos, or videos where I give tips for Lucario. So I'll definitely note that for the future as well, and then you'll get a ton of new Lucario-based content. My homie is growing so fast. Hell yeah, Luca, you're right. It was a big surprise to me, actually, because most of my recent subs came from Reddit, where I started to share clips, as I mentioned already in the past, and I didn't expect them to get that many upvotes, to be honest. That's like absolutely crazy, because you come to a new platform which you never experienced before, with zero followers, zero subs or whatever, and then you post one clip and it suddenly gets like 5k upvotes, was the highest amount of upvotes I got. Yeah, that's crazy. Nothing but crazy. So it definitely was a highlight for me and my YouTube year 2021, and I also got to meet you, dude, which is like absolutely amazing, because you're a very good Lucario player, and fighting against you was lots of fun. The only thing was, the internet connection sucked pretty hard. No Johns.
Please, no Johns.
But every fun aside, I'm glad to have you as a part of my community as well. So thank you very much for all your support, and I hope to hear and see from you as much as possible for the future as well. Knew you could reach a goal. Awesome work, dude. Keep it up. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yeah, you're like an absolutely special person to me, and I definitely mean it, because I know you for some years now, and you've always were one of the people which kept on motivating and supporting me in a special way, because your DMs are always open. We can always talk about everything and anything, and that's something I really appreciate. So I'm very glad to have you on my channel, to have you on my server. It's always a pleasure to write and chat with you, and yeah, I've gotta say it as it is, I love you, my girl. Thank you very much for everything, and yeah, I hope to see you on my server, and I hope for you to stay active. If you know, if you have any issues in life or in every game or whatever, then you always can call me or can chat with me, and I'll always look forward to receive any DMs from you. Yo, good luck on your future endeavors, man. You made me not think I was the only Lucario main anymore. Lol. Yeah, the thing is, there are simply not that many Lucario players, which is one of the reasons why I started to make videos, why I started to create a channel, because it's a criminally underrated and underplayed character, in my opinion, and still people sleep on him. People don't think that much about him because they either don't know how to play him or have problems in playing him or whatever, because he's a very complex character, very technical character. I'm glad about every other fellow Lucario-based content creator for Smash Ultimate, because you can never have enough Lucario content on YouTube, because he's just underplayed. For the future, I will definitely keep on focusing on Lucario-based content. Of course, I also play other characters, that's not a secret, but the focus will always rely on Lucario, which is why I already made a montage video called Focus. I'm so funny. What do I expect from the channel? Funny but also informative videos, just fun. What kind of content do I expect? More montages, guides, collabs, much more, maybe other community games. Next goal should be 700 subs. Special question, what would you do if Lucario suddenly got banned from Super Smash Bros? Probably start crying immediately, because he's my main ever since Brawl, and yeah, my most played character ever since he joined the Smash roster in Brawl. Back then in Melee and Smash 64, I still played Captain Falcon a lot, and in Melee also Ganondorf. But yeah, losing Lucario is like something I just don't want to happen. I already know and see it coming for future Smash titles, if there ever will be any future Smash titles like the past games. But I just don't even want to think about it, to be honest, because losing Lucario as a main would be absolutely horrible and a nightmare. 700 subs. Yeah, the thing is, I would be satisfied if I actually managed to land on 500 subs, because half the way to 1,000 subscribers, and that's like a special milestone where you actually can say that it is a special one. So 700 subs is a bit much, maybe for the future. I don't know, but with supporters like you, definitely nothing is impossible. I really hope to get to 500 as soon as possible. So at this point, please, guys, leave a sub. Help me out. Help my great community members out. And then we can talk about further goals beyond 500 subs again. Last but not least, financial. Congrats, man. And also, would you stop kicking my f- ass with your Lucario, thank you very much. Oh boy. Thanks, dude. Thank you very much. I really love playing against you in Smash, and it's also always funny to meet you in the voice chat. It's great to have a supporter like you, and the kicking ass part, I actually don't know what to reply to that, to be honest. You gave me quite a laugh when I read it the first time. Thank you very much, dude, and I hope to see you on as many future comment sections as possible, because reading something like that actually can make someone's day, especially after like 10 hours straight of work. Okay, that's it. At this point, I wanted to say thank you very much for the like 300th time in this video, for everything. Thanks you all for your loyal support in the past. Thank you very much for liking, for watching, for commenting, for subscribing to my videos and to my channel. it actually means the world to me. I just want to say it straight. It means the world to me because I have never had that feeling of support in my life before, especially because I was new on YouTube and I'm still not that experienced in making videos and in making content. So yeah, thank you very much for everything. I hope to see you guys in the future on my channel as well. Please, if you haven't done yet, you're also free to join my Discord server. Link is in the description. I would love to see as many new community members as possible. And I guess we'll see us the next time in such a special video type. If we hit 1000 subscribers, 500 subscribers, 700 subscribers, we already had quite the new goals in this channel. So please remember to subscribe, remember to leave a like, remember to leave a comment, that's the most important thing. And if you're interested, then please also don't forget to join our Discord server. Would love to meet as many new people as possible. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video as well. Bye.